sorry I haven't done many videos in the past. I'm doing another bottle flip one. I'm starting off really hard. I did, while I was trying to aim it, I think I landed. Right. On top of this. I don't think I actually did it, but the thing is, I can't do it because I'm using a fizzy bottle, so it has these little gaps, so... Wait, let's just see if it can land there. If I just place it on there. Yep. It's possible. Okay, one-handed. Oh! Well, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna put it. Right, so it's gonna be landing hit. So if I hit the camera, hit the camera. So time to last night. She's that hard. The bin. Yeah, the bin. Where the bin at? There it is. Okay. So we're in the bin. There's actually things in the bin. It's actually things in the bin, which is just gonna be really annoying. So, jeez. Okay. So I'm gonna have to. Okay. So I'm gonna hold the camera in the bin, and I'm gonna do a bottle flip. That lands. No, that did not land. I'm gonna put it in one of my favourite spots. Down. Here, you see this gap? Me and Connor, which is my cousin, used to always did two flips down it. And it last time one failed, but then one cap. Which is amazing. So I'm gonna do it here first. Okay. Do it here first. So okay. Seems like I'm in. So that failed. So close. Almost landed. What? Is that okay? I was about to say, does that count? Oh my goodness, it landed, but you know what? Okay. I landed it, no way. Oh my goodness, I just landed it right in front of the camera twice! I'm being serious. Twice. Where was it? Twice. Triple. Oh, I've knocked it over. And the camera. The bottle knocked out the camera. Okay. Okay. Yay! I'm gonna do double flip. Gonna have to go back. Double flip! Let's hit a painting. Okay, the painting. Okay. Double flip! Okay, maybe I just suck at double flips. This is too much water. That's the problem. I need to drink some. I still need to... I'll just pour out some. That's still quite a lot. Okay, let's just do it anyway. Yep. Probably it's... Oh, landed it! And there's no tape. Look, there's no tape. Not even, like, see-through tape. You really easily see it. So if I fail... Look, even if I land it, I'll show you. I'll land it, but look. it doesn't do it, so there's no paint. So gross. Flip. It's like you draw in front of the camera. No. Observe, maybe? No, maybe in there, yeah. Okay. So, I'm gonna put on step down. Okay. No, or is it gonna land? It's gonna land. Did that land? Does that count as a cup? It's leaning on something, but on the head. I don't think that counts. I don't think so. At least. Landed it. What? Nope. I'm just doing it as fast as I can. I have no strategies. But okay. Okay, I call that one. Throw in the air, catch it, and do one. Oh. Throw in the air, catch it, do one. Throw in the air, catch it, do one. Throw in the air. I'm concentrating. No. Okay, again. Where is it? it was kind of like leaning on there. Not sure if that counts. I don't think it counts. So there's lots of noise in the background. It's just my family's there. Oh, I caught it. Can we get one of those clips here?
No more.
What?
Someone?
No friend here. Just talking to me, Dad. Okay. Yeah, I do like one more, five more flips. That's a cheating way. Like, you go like this, and you just go like that, and then you can do it. I could do like 8 in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11. I literally did like 8 because I just did because I flopped like 3. Oh my, okay, so that's why it's kind of cheating. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll try, leave your comments of what questions you want me to ask. Like, ask you what questions. Like, what questions you want me to ask, because I could do, like, a Q&A. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.